The third wave of COVID in South Africa over. South Africa has survived a third wave of the COVID-19 epidemic, but vaccine coverage remains alarmingly low in the continent's worst affected country, according to new statistics published Monday. Approximately 8.3 million individuals, or roughly 14 of South Africa's approximately 60 million strong population, have been completely vaccinated to far. According to the Health Ministry, the nation has given over 16.8 million vaccine doses, while the total COVID-19 caseload is just shy of 2.9 million, including over 87,000 deaths. According to the present definition, we have left the third wave on a national level. Nationally, the 7-day moving average of daily case numbers, positive rate, and testing rate continue to decline, with persistent declines seen in all regions, the National Institute of Communicable Diseases, NICD, said. On Sunday night, 967 new infections and 51 deaths were recorded in South Africa, much below the previous daily average of nearly 2,000 cases and at least 100 deaths. Additionally, new hospitalizations decreased significantly to 56, bringing the total number of hospitalized patients to 7,172, according to NICD statistics.